Google has received a patent for Cyborg Eye Lenses, that is for the computerized lenses that can be injected directly into the eyeballs to correct the vision problems. We know that Google is developing smart glasses and even smart contact lenses that can measure the glucose levels. Now it is looking for injecting the smart lenses into the eyeballs. According to the patent claims, Google could remove the natural lens of your eye from lens capsule, inject fluid into your empty lens capsule, and then place an electronic lens in the fluid. Once you get your cyborg lens, you need not wear any contact lens or eyeglasses. Your vision problems will be corrected permanently. But it may take significant time for the Google to bring this product to the public, and even it may stop developing this product due to any technical issues or due to privacy issues.